this Popeyes pandemonium. Another Popeyes in Maryland guy jumps over the counter and attacks the manager because they ran out of chicken. When this guy doesn't get his, he jumps through the drive-thru window.
Oh, my God.
This chicken craze is, well,
crazy, man.
Here at La Brea and Jefferson, the line is out the door. David Alexander waits longer than 30 minutes.
Is it worth it?
I don't know. I haven't tried it yet.
Welcome to Popeyes.
Good afternoon. Do you have chicken sandwiches?
Yes, we do.
Let me have two of those, please.
The drive-thru wait is just as long. Customers waiting patiently and alternating.